that night. This is mine.
Oh no, remember, mommy is hurt. Hi, children. Hi. So how was the Christmas program?
The decorations were wonderful.
We had orange punch and yummy cookies.
Oh, Mimi, is that all you think about is food?
We got lots of gifts and candy. Does anyone want some candy? I really like the music that we had there, especially the song, Oh Holy Night.
Is that all?
No. Yeah.
I'd see all my friends, Corbin, Tanner, Peyton, Elle.
Okay, Abby, you got to see many friends, but I meant...
Oh, we're so sorry that you couldn't go, but we do have a surprise for you.
A surprise?
Yeah. A long time ago, there was a man named Joseph who lived in the town of Nazareth. Joseph was a kind and gentle man. He was a carpenter and he was in love with a girl named Mary, whom he was going to marry.
She married Joseph. An angel came to her and said,
Mary!
And said, Fear not, Mary, you shall have a special baby.
What is your baby, Audrey?
A baby boy, and you will call him Jesus. At first, Mary was afraid, but the angel said, Don't be afraid.
Me again.
Mary didn't understand, but she trusted God. There are shepherds watching their sheep in the fields.
There's one.
It is cold and lonely at night, but angels appear out of nowhere. Find the baby is born in Bethlehem. He would be their savior. The shepherds said, Let's go to Bethlehem and see this baby. So the shepherds hurried and found the baby in the manger at the stable. Children, that is the real story of Christmas. You do know the real story.
Merry Christmas, Mother!
Merry Christmas, children.
Thank you.
Pants on her, the little two
my Christmas child. Ring, ring, ring the bells. It's your Christmas time.
The Christmas balls all have very special meanings. They are round, reminding us that God's love for us is eternal and has no end. The red ball reminds us here today of the blood that was shed for all of our sins.
Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry
This is the first year of its existence. We wanted to try something just a little bit different this year. Some students auditioned for me at the end of last year. Our current eighth graders and then seventh graders auditioned at the very beginning of this year. And I couldn't take very many. I ended up taking the top 30 total, not top 15 from each grade, top 30 total. I've been extremely pleased with this group so far. Just a few weeks ago, on December 1st, they presented their very first concert, which was a Madrigal dinner. We had cookies and punch. It was lots of merry feasting. But we did that with a medieval suite by Audrey Steiner, and they're going to present two movements of that tonight. First will be Lo, How a Rose Ere Blooming, followed by Gaudete.